All right, we're here with the quest rules tumble deck. We're on the play, and it's a pretty loose draw, but it has lands and it has spells. We could mulligan, we don't have any interaction. I'm just gonna hope for a slower draw from them. I mean, this could definitely be a mulligan. Obviously, if you know anything about me, you know that I really like to keep hands in general. And as a control deck, it's good to have resources. It's also good to be able to interact early, but I mean, if they're not blitzing us in the first couple turns, we'll probably be okay. And this will allow us to have all of our resources. So, I mean, it's definitely not the best hand, but I chose to keep as it had lands and spells. Some people are more aggressive mulliganers than I. Okay. This could be some kind of a combo deck. Spellskite must be, I mean, my guess is what? Kiki Jiki Pestermite. So, hopefully we can get some disruption, and we should be able to. The Thirst will dig. And we hit a Remand, which should be good. That should Remand with Snapcaster should buy a lot of time. But we're gonna need to find a way to, like, get this quest going. So, seems like a pretty easy thirst for knowledge here. See what we hit. Maybe he's gonna counter it. Pestermite. Okay, he's gonna untap. Okay, he's going for it, basically. He wants to get a dude into play. I like having a congregation for sure. I like having a fourth land too. We don't necessarily need the Simic Sky Swallower because we could stack it at the bottom. And then we could stack like another creature at the bottom. We for sure want the Remand and the Snapcaster. Calciform Pools works great. Well, the Snapcaster is. We only have one more draw. We might play a Congregation. So the Snapcaster is kind of dead without the pools. We need to discard. We just discard the quest. So, yeah, this is really tough. Options are basically, I feel, the Eternal Witness or the Sky Swallower. I think the Witness is just too expensive, basically. And we may want all four mana, so chose to do this. Flooded Grove. Well, we drew the Grove, so I guess a Witness would be slightly better, although we still couldn't really do too much with it, assuming that we're able to Congregation. As planned here. Which maybe we will, maybe we won't. We'll see what happens. I don't want a congregation right now because he could just maybe Splinter Twin. Which maybe he's gonna go for. I guess he is. Well, we can remand that. It's not doing a whole lot, but he's putting the pressure on us. There's another Remand, which is good. So we can. This next turn, we can. There's another Congregation, which we really don't need. We can Remand and Congregation. Ooh, okay. Ooh, I like our chances, actually. So here's what we do. We go blue. We need to make sure that we have, like, we need to make sure we can cast Congregation and Remand. And we need to tap in, like, weird ways in order to do this. Green, 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 blue, and one. So we have five. So we can Remand and Congregation. Let's do that. We're going to Remand this. There's Inkwell, which is interesting. Like, we can dump it into play. Sure, why not? So we can grab Venser, Glenelendra, and Snapcaster Mage. This is going to be great defense. I don't see him getting his combo off through this. Archmage is pretty good defense. How could that go wrong? Target. change the target of target spell or ability to spells cut. So Venser doesn't actually work that well, right? It seems. So I think we want Venser on the bottom. And then we want either Snapcaster or Glenelendra next turn. If we throw down Glenelendra, we're probably safe. If we're somehow not safe, oops. So our quest is going to trigger, and we should be able to defend for long enough. I guess it seems like the Venser doesn't actually do very much. So maybe it was a mistake even picking that. Also, if we had a sideboard, Hellmore Depths, that's not horrible. As maybe he'll be able to have mana to protect his Splinter Twin now. Also, he may have Kiki Jiki. So I kind of want to sit on Snapcaster Mage, Remand. Because what if he Kiki Jiki's? Glenelendra doesn't protect that. Although he has 6 mana now, so maybe he can he might be able to stop, he might be able to block us. It wouldn't surprise me. Well, time to Snapcaster or Remand. Snapcaster, Remand. Play Remand. I bet you he has something. Maybe, I guess Archmage would have been better. It seems. Remand and our Remand, so he connects. So, maybe we should have, played Archmage, but then we would have been dead to Kiki Jiki, and this way we were dead to, Splinter Twin plus land plus counter, which was not super unlikely. Oh well, that game was potentially winnable. We don't have a sideboard. I'm not going to hide that. So let's imagine we had a sideboard. This is the way that I built a sideboard over time. We would cut Kitchen Finks. This card's not very good here.